in an interracial relationship, certain conversations that regular couples have can become weird in interracial relationships. Like me and my ex, we were listening to Jay-Z, having a great time, singing along, and then right in the middle of the song, she stops singing, looks at me and goes, "Charles, I don't get it. It's 2012. How come you get to say the N-word and I can't?" And I'm like, "How come you sound so disappointed right now? What?" What kind of aggression have you been?